back to my channel. Koi is being a doofus, freaking out about the neighbors. Today we're going to be going over my 6 month must-haves. A lot of these are in the time span of upwards to 6 months, so some of them you wouldn't use with a 3 month old, but you can use them with like a 5 or 6 month old. Just depends on your baby's development. So yeah, I have a list I have on my phone that I've been taking note of. I will try to put on the screen the prices of these items. Now, these aren't in any necessary order or anything like that. Jude is napping, so I'm checking the camera. With that being said, we're gonna start the first one off. Is our camera that we use. We use the Lollipop camera. We actually got the green one. I think they come in the colors green, pink, and like a pretty blue. We got the green one. It was a gift. We really like it. It has notifications if it's too noisy in the area that you're using the camera, so like in your baby's room. And it also can notify you if your baby is crying really loudly or in our room, because like the camera is in our room. If Jude is like talking really loud or something, it'll say that he's crying really loud. Please ignore my dog in the background. I know if you do like a monthly fee or an overall fee, I'm not sure what it is. You can also get like extra stats on your baby while they're in there. My dog's just hanging out with me. I do know that you can also get like other sensors in the room that will tell you like the temperature of the room and other stats. That is definitely a must have for us, because it's really nice when we're stepping out of the room really quick to go make a bottle, and that makes me feel a little bit safer. Or like right now as I'm filming this video, I can just check him on the camera while I'm in here. So hear things and also have it on like a background play. In the app, you can still have the sound playing through your phone, which has been really nice for me, honestly. So the next thing that I have on my list is my rolling cart. I got a white rolling cart for Christmas last year from Caleb. High quality rolling cart, I would say. I love it to death, honestly. I just have like all of our essentials that we need like on the hand all the time. Diapers, rash creams, some lotions, hand sanitizer, wipes. I have my supplements on there and just like extra necessities for Jude and I. It has been a huge lifesaver from the beginning, having that next to my bed or anything when I was taking care of Jude, like early on whenever he was still a newborn, saved me so much. I'll just right there on the cart for you, and you can also like wheel it around if you need to go from your bedroom to your nursery to the living room, like really wherever you're going, the cart can go. 10 out of 10, love it. So the next thing that I have on my list is the Wonder Weeks app or book. The pricing varies depending on which one you decide to purchase. I had the book on my baby registry, and so someone had gifted it to us, so I didn't pay for it, but I believe the book is $15 and it's a paperback book, and the app is only $4. This is my Wonder Weeks book. It is a lifesaver. Babies go through leaps. There's 10 leaps. It has saved us so much like headache, because babies go through leaps. Reading this book and just having it in my back pocket at all times whenever I need to read it has literally been a huge lifesaver. A guide to your baby's behavior. Babies go through different like leaps. Right now we're currently fixing to hit leap 5, which is super exciting, but this explains a lot of it. It just gives you like a lot of guidance, and I could not recommend it enough. So the next thing I'm going to talk about is a sound machine. I had this on our baby registry as well. It was the Hatch sound machine. It has been a lifesaver. Like from the get-go, having a sound machine has changed so much for his sleep and helping him have better naps. A natural comfort thing for babies, because when they're in the womb, when they're in your belly, it's not quiet, it's constant noise and really, really loud. I do know that there's also some other really good sound machines that you can get at Target or even Walmart, or probably also on Amazon, and I like how you can change the light settings on it. I like how you can change the sounds to do like different sounds. Overall, I just love it, and I really am glad that we did end up getting it. So the next thing that I'm going to have on this list is not a super big thing, but it is like a thermometer for your baths. So we have one of the thermometer bath like ducts that it tells you on the bottom like if it's hot. I also know you can get a thermometer on Amazon that actually tells you the temperature of the bath. I really wanted that, but I got this duct, so I didn't end up buying that. It's also a cool bath toy for Jude. He really likes playing with it and splashing the water and grabbing it, and he just overall enjoys that duct a lot. The next thing that I love this thing. So in a car, you can get one of those mirrors that you put in the back seat so you can see your baby's face while you're driving. I saw on Facebook that you could get one is like a camera. So you put it on the headrest facing your baby. It was also something gifted to us on our registry. Next thing I have is the Jolly Jumper. Pretty pricey. It was gifted to us from my dad because Jude just loves jumping. Jude just loves it. It's really nice to be able to put him in there and know that he's safe in there while we're cleaning dishes or making dinner or even just for him to have fun. He loves getting in there and just jumping. It's absolutely amazing to see how much fun he has in it, and I highly recommend it. It's just super great, and it's gonna get a lot of use out of it. I believe the weight limit on it is 35 pounds, and Jude is just now 16 pounds in 6 months, so this jumper is going to get so much use out of it over the next few months, and I could not love it enough. Alrighty, so the next thing I have on this list is another secondhand item that we bought from Facebook Marketplace, and that is our Snuggle Me Organic. Jude loved laying in that thing like for the first 3 months that after he was born. He loved hanging out in it. We did supervised naps in it. It was just like so comforting for him to just feel like he was being held, and we could also put him down, like be able to like watch him, and also to just like have our hands free for a few minutes to eat or to get up and do the dishes or really just like anything that you can do supervised. It's a cat tail. Overall, it was just a really nice purchase, and we loved it so much. All right, so the final item on this list is our Ergo baby carrier. So we have two different kinds. We have the like backpack type style one that you can put on the front of you or on the back of you. I like that one a little bit more because it just feels more sturdy in terms of like mentally feeling like everything is secure. But we also have the wrap. It is a gray one with white stripes on it. That one's really cozy and stretchy and comfortable as well, and that was also a gift to us from Caleb's mom, my mother-in-law. And Jude didn't like that one as much as I had hoped he would. It's really nice. I like how stretchy it is. I just wish it felt a little bit more secure. I think it's just like a preference situation. Caleb loves using it. He wears Jude all the time whenever he can, like if he's taking Koi to go outside or if he is making dinner really fast and I need to take a shower or a bath that night, he'll just strap Jude on, and it works excellent. It's a super nice like gadget to have on hand, and it's also really nice for as he now he can like hold himself up a little bit more than when we first started using it. It's really nice to have like if we go on a walk or if we have some chores to do around the house that we can't do while we're holding a baby or we just have one hand. But overall, it's a really nice gadget to have, and I really highly recommend them. All right guys, so that pretty much wraps it up for my 6 month baby must-haves. Parenthood is honestly one of the greatest things. Motherhood is one of the greatest things. Obviously, it's really hard, but it's also extremely rewarding, and I just love it so much. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I really hope that this list gives you a little bit of guidance, because I know that I definitely watched videos similar to this whenever I was making my registries a year ago. Hope you guys have an amazing day, and I will see you guys in the next video.